We've got it attached to a rebound 16 feet aquapark, and while the slide is a hit, and the bouncer too, the blast bag is the star of the show. The quality seems higher than the rebound itself, in terms of vinyl strength and reinforcement of the attachment points. Happy so far.